Assalamu alaikum. The month of Ramadan has arrived, and this is really a very big deal that we should be super excited about it. Why? Because this is what Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the companions used to do. As early as six months before the arrival of the month of Ramadan, they would make a special dua for Ramadan, which is Allahumma balighna Ramadan. Oh Allah, enable us to live until we reach the month of Ramadan. Because just living until the month of Ramadan and witnessing this blessed month is a great victory, great blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because the opportunities and the blessings in this month are so vast. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, when Ramadan enters, the gate of paradise are all open and the gates of the hellfire are all closed and the devils are chained. Now imagine that with the devils chained, this means we have much more control over our behavior, which means less sins. And with the gates of the hellfire closed, this means it is much harder to enter and hopefully you will never enter, inshallah. And more importantly, with the gates of paradise wide open, it's never been easier to be granted Jannah and to enter paradise, inshallah. My brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, the most forgiving, the most merciful, is providing us with a great opportunity of forgiveness this Ramadan. So let us take advantage of it. See you tomorrow.